And what it takes to make a solution.